The pack is slowly whittling away the lead. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. With less than 20 kilometers to the line, the breakaway still holds more than a minute's lead. Things are far from over. Kilometers to the finish line. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. 10 kilometers to the finish line.
Acceleration by Pim Lichtard.
Teammates of the main sprinters are not handing out tickets for a breakaway, so the stage will end up in a mass sprint. Five kilometers remaining.
Tendam has fallen.
And they're off! It's going to be very fast!
Victory for John Degenkolb.